If you miss one day of ABC 17 News, you miss a lot.
Serrano's attorney asking to keep some jail visits private.
The University of Missouri fraternity has closed.
ABC 17 News, where the news comes first.